In 1998, an important event took place in the history of cinema. It concerns a spectacular movie in which love plays the main role. Whether in America, Europe, Africa, or Asia, this movie has attracted millions of viewers, making it one of the most popular movies ever produced in the world. It has indeed won the most Oscars in Hollywood. James Horner is the composer of the soundtrack of this movie. His work is a masterpiece. It constitutes an integral part of the worldwide success of this film. Richard Clayderman has adapted for piano the main musical themes of this soundtrack. He is deeply honored to perform now his version entitled Titanic Symphony.